I am president of Ghana today.
I'm gonna go.